Hi, I'm Vince Young. You may know me from the football field or ESPN Longhorn Network. But today I'm here with my friends from the University of Texas Elementary School to talk to you about a special project, Sports Stoplights. Here beside me are the engineers of tomorrow. These children have the potential to design the cars we drive and create the technology of the future. Sports Stoplights was created to empower future generations through the sale of a UT student-designed LED third brake light. You now have the opportunity to shape a dynamic future for these students and those that follow, and be one of the first to sport this cool Longhorn on your car.
Imagine that a manufacturing company called on you to design, build, test, and drive a race car from scratch every year. Mechanical engineering students from all over the world are asked to do just that in order to compete in the ultimate student automotive design competition, Formula SAE. That stands for Society of Automotive Engineers.
A lot of people think we're just a bunch of engineers trying to build a race car, but we're so much more than that. We bring together the best students from all over the university to create a successful team capable of competing at schools from all over the world.
You know, for these students, a big part of success in life is based on how they deal with competition. That's exactly what Formula SAE does. Teams of mechanical engineers from colleges and universities around the world compete to build the perfect car. It gives students a cutting edge in the workplace. It pushes their skills and imaginations to the limit. It gives them a chance to win. This experience is invaluable.
One of the great things that I love about Formula SAE is that we take all the theoretical stuff we learn in the classroom and apply it to designing, building, and driving an open-wheeled race car.
Being a part of a project like this is especially exciting because we actually get to drive what we design and see our ideas become a reality. It's an amazing feeling working with students to create something tangible.
I love being a part of FSAE because it stretches my creativity and challenges me to think like a visionary. It's taught me to believe in myself as an engineer and shown me what it's like to work on a team. Unfortunately, sometimes our team doesn't have enough money to attend competitions.
UT fans are always looking for new ways to show their school loyalty. So these future mechanical engineers and the founders of Sports Stoplights created an LED third brake light in the shape of the Texas Longhorn. What a great way to fund the Formula SAE so all future teams can compete.
Sports Stoplights funding goal is $75,000. Proceeds will immediately benefit the UT Formula SAE program when we reach our goal. Together, we can make it happen. On behalf of our engineers of tomorrow and myself, we thank you.